Hello guys, so ngayon magluluto po tayo ng pork with pineapple. Ayan, pero hinaluwag ko siya ng ibang ingredients. So ayan, kilata natin yung ingredients. Sirihit na natin yung hook. Ipa-fry lang po natin to make it brown the pork. Pag nag-brown na siya, natin ilagay mo yung ingredients. Okay. Antayin po natin siya mag-brown. Hindi pa ako naglagay ng mantika dyan. I did not put the oil because let it fry by itself. Ayan. So let's wait to make it brown. Ayan. So you can see it looks brownish already. So I put the onion and garlic. If you smell the aroma of the ingredients, then put the carrots and the other ingredients. But we need to make it soft first, the carrots. And then we put the remaining pineapple juice. Put the remaining pineapple juice. Just follow what I did, guys. This is my own style. Okay, I put a bit of soy sauce. Make it soft with the carrots and also the pork. We need to make it soft before we put the other ingredients. If the pork is already soft, put the pineapple and the bell pepper and then simmer in 5 minutes, or it depends your taste. If you want tender, then not too much cook. It's up on you guys. Mix it well and then cover again. Let it simmer in 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, you see it's already done. If the sauce is already sticky, already cooked, you taste it. If the taste is good for you, or salty, or you need to put some other ingredients to make it yummy. And that's it guys, it's already done. Thanks for watching guys. That's it, finish. That is my own style, pork and pineapple.